he's able to make it away, and he will avoid the damage. But here comes Midwood, the Nether Blast, the Life Drain. They take him out. It's going to be four dead for EG. Vata does buy back. Misery, the only survivor.
He's going for the ward drop.
He's trying to drop the wards, but Midwood is there. The Nether Blast. I've seen this movie before, Misery.
Oh, man.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. He's so close every time.
This is the chance, and I run up to him and I say, hey, Pylai Dai, can I get you for a couple seconds to do Twitch chat reporter? And he goes, sorry, man, I'm really busy. He begins to walk away. Then the Dota Blast girl comes up and says, hey, can I do an interview? He looks at me in the eyes and goes, sure. He sits down with Dota Blast for 30 minutes. And I watch him, and he starts to walk away, and I look him, and I go, Pylai Dai, one day, I'm going to have my revenge, and people will know about this. At the time, it was my first event. Well, you son of a bitch. People know now, Pylai Dai. The time has finally come 4 years later. PR that, you bastard. And there's the story. Thank you very much.
He's on Fnatic right now, so you kind of got your revenge.
Basically, my sophomore year in college at Stanford, a couple of my buddies were starting to play this game, Dota. And I was like, all right, what's this about? I don't know if I want to dive into this. I'm doing football, kind of paying attention to that whole scene. And they start playing it for like a week straight. And my buddy was like, hey, don't worry, I'll make an account for you. So if you ever feel like playing with us, you can come and set up and start playing. I was like, all right, whatever. After a week, I was like, all right, I'm going to try this game out. And he was like, so I go to my buddy. I'm like, hey, what's my username? And he was like, oh, it's pussyfucker69. All right. and so literally for like 6 months, I didn't know I can like change it or like anything. And so I had people at Stanford that were like, hey, I heard you're playing like Dota. Like, can I, like, what's your username? And so I'm like, for like 6 months, I was like, oh, I don't know. Like, I don't know my username. Like, you should just give me yours. And I can hook up like a friend request or whatever. Oh, it was.
It's not you who needs to be nice. It's the people around you more often than not. So I would say, you know, if you're new to this game, you're going to go through a lot of rough experiences. A lot of people are going to yell at you. And, you know, just stick it through and it'll be worth it in the end. Or you can give up and go play League of Legends.
What the hell?
Oh, whoa.
Jack.
Jeez. Listen,
you were doing so well.
If you guys want some real advice, it's be mean, all right? Dota is a game a lot of people rage at, and it's a race against time in every Dota game. Who's you never stood on your hands? Not once in your life you've done a handstand?
Look at him.
Okay, sure. Well, that's fine. Go ahead.
Okay, I never had a sex with a girl.
Okay. I'm sorry. All right, well, you know, it's all about winning the game with these pro players.
After the Echo Saber, it's not that great.
I think it is.
Just for the glimpse.
He needs to be able to maneuver fights against Underlord. He can negate a lot of damage from Queen of Pain.
All resolution with a big boundless strike. Fenrir taking tons of damage. He's going to go down in a heartbeat. Resolution faking Wukong's command. Thunderstrike still applies, so they have clear vision of him.
That's a one-man army. Just ran through the Radiant Jungle alone with that haste rune and just found a kill.
Sometimes confidence gets you everywhere, even if you have zero skill. You know everything about that.
What?
What?
I don't have any confidence.
You'll be casting with the Sir Action Slacks. I was like, fuck me. I have to cast with that moron. You know, I'm trying to be serious. Like, I had worked, like, I'm trying to, like, do this analytical data that I've been giving to teams and trying to, you know, help them improve against other squads and scouting and everything, and I'm more of this, like, serious mind. And then there was Slacks. And now look where I am. I mean, geez, I'm wearing a wig and a costume, and teams don't pay me to do anything anymore. So here we are.
That's great.
Thanks, Slacks.
Now you work for me, bitch.
It's a collegiate star league. It is a collegiate tournament. It's great. People should watch it. It's awesome. And secondly, how do you stay warm in that awful getup? Is it like your natural insulation or
Size.
Thank you, Kai. Thank you. Yes, after your blatant sellout, indeed I am fat. Thank you, Kai. Great question. You can sit down now, Kai. Thank you.
All right.
Our fans hate.
All right. What is your question, sir?
Only one question?
Yep.
Why we have to wait so long before the...
Shut the hell... Get set the hell down, right?
A spy.
Hashtag...